That huffing and puffing you hear is me. Just did a seriously hard, steep climb up San Luis Mountain. I'll show you what I look like, probably nothing. Found this park bench in the middle of nowhere. I don't know what it's doing here. But this is just proof to my friend that, to you, Kim, that I just did the impossible. I just came down that hill. There's actually no what I would call path. I literally did some bush hopping. Bushes that look like that. And a lot of butt sliding. That helped a lot in certain places. But the actual mountain, I think, is over there. And it's that one we saw from the other side, from Cuesta Park. But there is San Luis. Sorry, my hand is probably shaking. There's San Luis High. Of course, now the question is, how do I get all the way back down? I have no idea. So, now there's my beautiful pit stop. A park bench, stone, in the middle of nowhere. And here, I guess you can see what my legs look like, which 10 times better than a treadmill. Yeah, they're skinny, but what's more important is they're covered with gashes and blood and, you know, scrapes. As far as I'm concerned, that's 10 times better than a pussy treadmill. Oh, excuse my language. A pussy treadmill. This is actually what exercise is all about. All right, wish me luck. I'll hopefully figure out how to get all the way down. Tumble is, I think, the direct route. All right, Kim, your turn.